I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobi. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
This might be too much gun for me. This works. Dad, I want another one of those.
The first piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
If it shoots, I can use
Obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Nothing comes.
location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
I'm on my way. Look out for me.
Necronomicon have been out. Steel yourself for battle. Kandarian Dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the Evil Dead. Be prepared to do battle. survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation.
Now let's banish evil. I could use a shimps. Anyone?
Kandarian dagger, a legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. The team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
A beacon in the darkness.
doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. We must not allow it. Kanda Samonda Enzin. With the recitation of the passage, the physical manifestation of this dark spirit has been banished to the rift.
They're gone. Dragged back to hell through a... what is that? A flaming hole?